In this video, you will learn about how to appoint a legal entity appointed representative, otherwise referred to as the LEAR. The person who initially registered the organisation with the EU, known as the self-registrant, will receive the notification from the Central Validation Service to launch the LEAR appointment procedure. Any self-registrant assigned after your organization's initial registration will also gain access to manage this procedure. Please note that the registration and validation of your organization is a prerequisite for the validation of your LEAR. To appoint a LEAR, log into the EU Funding and Tenders portal. On the left-hand side of the menu, click on My Organizations. Then go to Actions and select Modify Organization to encode the name and contact information of the LEAR and the legal representative appointing them. Under the Authorized Users LEAR tab, click the Add LEAR button at the bottom of the page. Note that the Add LEAR button will remain disabled until your organization undergoes the validation process. Once validation starts, the self-registrant receives an email with the list of required documents and, at the same time, the Add LEAR button becomes active. Furthermore, a small red flag next to the Authorized Users LEAR tab title will appear, indicating that there is a pending action. After clicking the Add LEAR button, use the wizard to complete the required fields and click the Next button until the end of the process. You may quit the wizard any time by clicking the Close button. However, your changes will be lost. Enter the EU login information for the future LEAR. After completing the first step, LEAR EU login, you will have a Save button where you will be able to save it as a draft for later. If you save a draft, the LEAR's details will be listed under the LEAR tab. To continue working on the draft, click Edit. To delete it, click Discard Draft. If the LEAR does not have an EU login yet, the email address and the names entered will be used to create a new account. By clicking on Continue, an invitation to register is sent to the provided email address. You must wait for the LEAR to accept the invitation before you can continue providing the LEAR data. In the following step, the LEAR data screen appears. Complete it as follows. Click Copy the organization's contact details if you want to reuse the details of the organization previously provided in the registration process. Make sure to enter a mobile phone number for the LEAR so that the activation PIN account is sent by SMS. When the data has been provided in the LEAR data screen, click Next to move to the following screen. Enter the first name, last name, and position of the person who can represent your organization in the legal representative data step. This can be the CEO of the company, the Chancellor of the University, or the Director General of the Institute, etc. Once you have done this, click Next. In the following step, called Documents, you are prompted to submit electronically the LEAR-appointed documents, which consist of the official LEAR appointment letter, which specifies the roles and duties of the LEAR, including the declaration of consent to the funding and tenders portal terms and conditions, completed, dated, and signed by the legal representative and the LEAR, the legal representative identity document and authorization, and the LEAR identity document. Once the documents have been uploaded, click Submit. The data will then be transferred to the Central Validation Service.
Thank you for watching.